I'm rather busy right now.
I could use a break.
Take a few. Thank you. Yeah. And like I said, you stayed up on that rock, and I kited back to the next line of sight, and I turned around. I was like, oh, damn, I thought you was with my ass. Oh, shit, let me turn it down. Shit, we probably can just go roll resources and get a fight real quick. Let's go grab a fight. Unless you want to go back, Nick, man. Nick was fun. And I'm about to invite this dude to group, man. Fuck that. Might well come with us, Tarnish. I know, I've been playing with Tarnish for a long time, bro. I've been playing with him for a minute. Here and there. Okay, bro, he probably out smoking right now. Oh shit, I ain't trying to aggro all them NPCs. Fuck that. Hold on, do I need ballistas? Nah, I got five. He said, fuck it, you will. I'm not gonna do it. That was a max level motherfucker. I've been trying to think of a skill I could use, man, to help out down AoE situations. I was thinking maybe acid spray or something, but I have to get rid of, I would have to drop a skill, and the skill setup I got right now is pretty fucking good. I like it. I got no AoE. I was thinking acid spray kind of has a use it as immobilized, but I have to have poison in your all. Caltrop, alright. Guess I could drop elemental weapon, whatever that is, crushing weapon. But they both give me major breach. But I like that burst damage from Ellie weapon, man. I use that in combo with my snipe spec bow. I don't know, bro. I don't think I could do it to shut up. I ain't gonna be able to do it this setup. It's just gonna have to be a single target setup. My fucking, Yo, what up?
What's up? Bro, this shit, fucking man. Zerg is ridiculous, hey. Man.
Hey, that shit was fun, bro. You know that was all the sweats over there, man. That was all DC sweats that's on right now that was chasing us down over there. DC was mad, so they sent the 18, okay, 8 to his audience.
That's crazy.
M couldn't do shit with him. He was over there beating their ass.
Bro, I keep fucking pulling, but they're just like, they're quick, they're so quick with negates, I don't even understand that shit.
Like, yeah. It ain't just that, man. It's taking a while for some of the motherfuckers to load in sometimes, too.
Look, yeah, I saw Darkon all of a sudden instant negate. second that shit even pulls, or like as soon as they get pulled.
Yeah, fucking that last pool when y'all had died, man. Y'all ain't know, man. We got to set the fight of there. We seen all the motherfuckers coming. I'm like, man, I'm squishy as fuck, bro. I'm not sitting fighting that shit.
Yeah. I have no business here. That's my issue. Is I still think I can fucking just sit there and take a Zerg when I'm in fucking Dark Pond and Plague Break.
Yeah, that shit was happening. I was like, man, we need to back up a little bit. We jumped all the way down the cliff. They still chase.
See, I need to try to just pull, get the fuck out of there, and wait for a pull to get up again. But my ass wants to fucking wrecking blow one person in the middle of the punch.
That's what Smoke Ass was doing last night. We was playing. I was like, man, Smoke, you gotta quit trying to sit in there. I know you tanky, bro. But, bro, you gotta quit sitting there. You wasted more resources than you think.
Yeah, bro, that shit does not happen anymore. It just takes one Arcanist to run along and fucking charms, man. It's over, bro.
Mm-hmm. I'm just teeing off whatever, whenever I see low HP, because I'm pretty much single target Snipe Blade. With no cloak, bro. No cloak.
Yeah, the natural. Then he's squishy as hell, too.
He was saying some shit about G-Ass and they zone chat. And Aggie's had messaged G-Ass when he had Swiss. He had targeting his ass. Like, we been out here. He's probably mad as fuck, bro.
Whatever the fuck his name was.
Aggie, he on the bomber right now.
This man came up trying to bomb my ass. This is 8-6 fucking overloads.
Like, damn!
Bro is dead and the overloads are still hitting.
Still flying. He was decent like a motherfucker. That's what that was. That was these damn flies is running with that javelin, right, man. They just desyncing your ass into a radiant. That shit nasty. Oh, shit, somebody over here. Ours is running this way. I knew some of our ex-gen punk ass. I keep saying that shit like I actually mean personally. It's just motherfuckers that we always fight. Zoe calling that shit out right now.
The second my fucking head constantly starts glowing green on Arcanus, I get the fuck out of there. There's a Zerg on the farm.
It's three. No time. He's like, man, we tired of coming back over here. Y'all keep taking this shit.
Bro, I swear, there's at least three Arcanists in this Zerg that are just spamming, literally just spamming the charm.
Tentacles.
I'm just fucking. No, the charm that makes you run back.
Yeah.
That's all I'm hearing, bro. It's just crazy.
Damn charm move. I'm just glad you can block it at least.
I swear. But it's like
damn, they took the farm like a
ship. Yeah, no, they're out here heavy. Emps out here just chilling too.
We coming back down there. G about to get their attention, he in front of him. I'm gonna come off the opposite side. They're gonna be looking now. Oh no, they not looking. PCs ain't loaded. Moved.
Oh, he was already PC. That's why he didn't. Oh, that's funny. I'm like, yo, my wrecking blow is just not registering on this man. Like,
he's dead already, like.
That's funny as hell, bro.
I be getting that sometimes too, man. Cause snipe sometimes decent. I'm not trying to do it, but it happens. And I can tell when it happened, I'd be like, ooh, my bad, bro.
Yeah, no, fucking overload just smacks. Like, I've seen in the past like 10 minutes, I've seen.
Damn, I thought you died. Just
hit, like, desync the fuck out. I don't know how many. It's funny as hell.
Oh shit, we might get some action here. We might not even have to go hit no shit no more.
Yo, what are you on, Savage?
I'm on my bow blade, and I made my old stem blade, I made it into a brawler bow blade.
Really?
Yeah, it's not bad, bro.
Bow is hard as hell, too.
Man, that's bow combined with spec bow? Man.
Yeah, I mean,
that shit.
Most definitely, I already know that.
And then the way it lined up, because you know, Snipe got a travel time, so all that shit land usually at one time.
I've been wanting to try some with the, I think it's the Asylum bow, the arrow spray reduces their armor. Bro, you know that shit stacks?
Does it?
Yeah, so like, you get like 3-4 people using that shit. All of a sudden they have like 25-30k less armor towards bow builds and shit.
Holy shit.
I might hear in a bit.
Shit, I already got major and minor breach built into the build because I'm using the focused aim version give me minor breach and then I get major breach from crushing weapons.
Yeah, nice.
With the poison
arrow. Oh, and you're using yeah, that's dope. That's OP as hell.
He's gone. He running. Oh, he just got out of the way with my thing. Power mode. It's just time for the L.
That dude has another character name. It's like Never Surrender. It's like Never Run, Never Surrender. And he ran out the tower and ran away from 1v1. So I whispered him when I was like, "Yo, hey, dude, you ain't your character
name." I'm like, bro, you gotta change your motherfucking character name, bro. You can't have that name no more. That's my name now. I just won it for me.
Oh, it's funny. You want to take another resource?
Yeah, let's just take another one. Oh no, he said, "Fuck it, man. We're gonna just go up there."
Oh yeah. Okay. Honestly, we can get good aggro even without siege. We can get good aggro.
Mm-hmm. They sweaty right now because they got imp, so they trying to do whatever they can to hold that shit. His ass all gone? Let's see if Kalute has on. Yeah, Miss Anthro. Yeah, bro, that's why she was so damn tanky over there when we was trying to kill her. It wasn't just a regular tankiness. It's imp tankiness.
She instantly set up on this and shit. This shit was funny.
Bro, that's what I was saying earlier. I was like, DC has some simps, bro. I'm like, they simp asses. She ain't a bomber or nothing, bro. Why you imp her?
Like, imagine getting hit by a cold fire, though. That shit would hurt.
Mm-hmm. You know she wearing a siege build. No, that's what she wearing, a tanky-ass siege build.
Is it double damage to players as well as the stores?
Nah, I think it's just the worst. I'm hoping it's just the worst shit.
That'd be disgusting.
Otherwise, people have been playing this shit wrong. They should be dropping their bomb, get right back in, and just gonna fucking throw down some siege and light motherfuckers up the lances. Get a bomb, go back out there and bomb wait, again. That's how you defend as hell.
I have rams, but I gotta slot them. Let me see if I can come back. Yup. Damn, man, I have 7 stone treads.
Oh, your ass motherfucker just sitting on your shit. What you got? Potion slotted? Right,
yeah, I don't have any of the siege slotted.
Motherfucking jumper. His ass should have stayed AD, man. I don't know why he went over there. Pick up my siege, man. I ain't got too much on me. I'm trying to save my AP. I make it today. Go buy me some more vicious death pieces and shit. That shit been selling like a month. I've been selling it. So if you see an uptick in bombers, man, it's partially my fault. I've been selling that shit like a month. That and dark conversions. It's been selling like I ate. Brother Proto. Eat that G. Hey, he'd know that if he was in there getting party chat. You ain't in game. He know that shit. He probably ain't got his head set on nothing. Oh, okay. He bumped music. Okay. Man, I sent Smoke ass that picture of your ass shooting them 6 C's that one day, bro. He was like, man, I can't believe that shit. He's always bad about shooting 5. Like, man, look at this shit, bro. This dude tarnished. He pulled off smooth. I don't know how. He got to have, like, a certain special internet arrangement or something, but he's pulling it off.
That's the only time I don't lag, bro. Because the second I start getting near players, my shit's start lagging.
He's checking out his drip.
Wait, where's he at?
Alright, he in the stream. Fucking Gia stream right now. Yo!
That's my homie. Except he never fucking joins our group anymore. He's off adventuring on a solo mission for sure.
They be working all the time, man.
Bro, yes. That's all I've ever
wanted. I thought I'd do hard work, man. He be cleaning out oil rigs and shit.
Yeah, that's just crazy.
Oh shit, we got some a level 10, level 10. We got a sea serpent tan.
Level 2.
Oh, damn, we aggroed all them guards.
I'm gonna bring everything to a backflex.
Are you in there? Bringing it back.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
just bring everything
to
backflex.
I'm gonna
just pull everything.
You out there solo right now, Dan. I got a tether. I'm a tether. As soon as the DC jump in. This fuck is a serious guy.
Yo, for real.
I
That overload goes crazy.
We got one outside lurking. It might be jumper though. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Yeah, all that cowman though. I said we the only motherfuckers on the map capping shit. It's like
I haven't seen this map move in a minute. Besides from blue taking shit.
And it wasn't me, maybe
just chilling in bed watching stream. Ate too many tacos.
Yeah, whoever leading the AD servers are, they focus on just Drake long. That's it.
Yo, facts.
Man, we could go hit up Roback. Roback, or we can go north. We can go Ash. Man, I say we go Ash. Pay attention. Dragon Shadow about to get that motherfucker. Is they like all, it's like a Spanish guild or some shit, huh? Dragon Shadow group? Old Stabby got hit with the old spec bow. That motherfucker ate too many tacos on the toilet all morning.
Smiling.
Yeah, I was watching one of KLG streams one day, right? And the guy that sent you that, I think it was the first thing he was doing with Linear. He was like, man, oh no, he cool, man. That's Jangalang over there. You see him over there popping them niggas in the Jangalang.
Player Dominic Nation gonna be on the next video. He really thinks he's Jonathan Bowl and got clapped.
Damn, what the fuck? We always want to try to rush you when you're AFK, bro. Now.
Oh, damn, it's getting zerged. We about to come back down
there. It's just three.
They sweaty threes.
Oh, wait, it's like six, seven. Oh, shit. They just took a little minute to catch up.
We about to come get some of that action, man.
Bro, these motherfuckers just hit a Destro on the guards? That's crazy.
That's because they ain't worried about shit.
My mic's still fucked. I gotta switch headsets, but the music audio is too crispy on this one.
Definitely right on that.
That's the only thing they worry about, securing they fucking imp ring since they got it. Hey, he worried about the scroll. And then you got motherfuckers like us who just pretty much worried about fights. She felt that one, huh? Yeah, made your ass pause for a second. Oh, I wasn't close enough for you to get that javelin back, huh? Kill your ass, I'm just being annoying. Alright, this your pocket healer. Go to the cliff. I'm gonna be surrounded here in a second time.
Yeah, it's just dead. God damn it.
This is what your thirsty ass get right here. That's lucky. Watch the DB. He gonna use it in defense. Oh, he went storm, huh?
Okay. I respect the perma.
Hold on, I'm gonna drop a camp in a second. Hey, back up, Tony, back up. He kiting us towards the Zerg. I'm jumping up the rock. Kite the rock for just a second. I'm gonna go set a camp.
Yeah, you're good.
Oh, damn, this motherfucker is way up there, bro.
Yeah, it's just us. They might fall.
I fell off. It's a sniper behind the rocks. I'm coming back up though. Cop that heel on your ass from way up here. Alright, I'm kiting out. I got a night blade on me. Crushing shocks, fam.
I'm trying to get funneled up into this little hallway, but they don't wanna.
Where you at? Are you still in the spot? Alright. Come to the back. Kite to the back. You trying fucking to build the ultimate? That's why you stand the way you here. Fucking bitch ass Nightblade. You a bitch blade, bro. You not even a Nightblade. You a bitch blade. You stand back, bro. Now trying to build his ultimate. Play like a bitch.
I could make you some spell crit ones if you need them. You better spam overload about 15 times or you will be highly disappointed.
Thirst bucket. Man, kill this thirst bucket.
Now we only spam crystal frag around these parts.
I hate knife blades. It'll just be cloak on front bar.
Lol, what's up, Elemento? Thanks for stopping in.
Someone around you, like, crazy.
That's dumb.
Resource drain shit. Every time I'm getting hit, my fucking bar is just flashing. Like, crazy. From halfway all the way down.
That is it. Hey, you're staying alive, shit. Oh, this ass affects that. Oh, you damn it just. That's G of DPS. Oh, watch behind you. We got quite a few up here now. We getting back over here by the cliff, on coming to get you.
That's just jumping in the back.
Yeah. Ah, you guys feel so shitty. You by yourself, huh? What bomb really did that? That the grain bar did that shit?
What the?
Oh, that was a lot of y'all combo, huh? Fuck, that damn crushing shot, motherfucker. For a reason. They dropping clears like I'm going stealth. Get that motherfucker bear again. Motherfucking teabagging for what? They called it out. They called a 911. I just seen them motherfuckers in the back door. Y'all gonna try and catch them in the field? Is they coming out here? Like over in this area? They been coming from fucking a little bit.
Wait, this dude just died.
Yeah, I killed Silverback Daddy.
He was standing there proud as hell too.
He probably threw Silverback Daddy with us. Like, bro, Silverback Daddy just up here doing his own thing. He getting his solo, semi-solo wrong.
Facts.
And DJ.
That dude's probably just happy to, he's a 664.
Yeah, that was GG. His ass is tanky as fuck, bro. I don't know why he's so damn tanky.
Yeah, he is tanky as hell. He's part of the, he's the same guild, the Empress.
Uh-huh.
They're all the best tanks, bro.
We cool, usually. We just motherfucking I'm usually cool, but we usually cool. It's just he's out here fighting, dude. I mean, that's what I like. Like, it's usually cool even though we fight. And we're on break right now, Mad Gunner. We're waiting for the super lanes to come get us. Is that Jesse ass? You see all these motherfuckers come out cautious as hell. Somebody gonna come jump some shit off though, watch. Look, you see Rich Rise, he's like, man, fuck that. Y'all just killed me like 8 times. You still part before you jeez? I told you somebody would come out as a fuck, man. Did I tell you?
I swear.
That don't mean it. This don't mean we won't fight each other later either. Just don't take it personal. Like shit. I would help them get this damn squirrel that Drake left. There's a huge fight going on at fucking Lessie. Y'all wanna go Lessie?
Where? I think AD got that though.
I don't like the trumpet at all. Fuck it, let's go by Lessie and then we'll head over on the far right side, man. I know DC tired of us and tired of fighting their ass, to be honest. I'm gonna go back over here and fight these other sweats. Man, it sound like he playing the intro to Final Fantasy. Did spawn the fair guy?
I'm out.
Maybe I'm gonna let these dudes get some free AP. And the NPCs don't even wanna kill me, bro. What the fuck? It's only two of them. Fuck.
He said kill Mad Gunner. The
bad guy's
a straight
tank. I know, you ain't killing him. Gia probably can. Who teamed up on me probably kill him. I'm about to do this time before you.
Just crouch.
Oh, dude, you motherfucker. Why you gonna steal all the aggro? What? I'm almost dead, bro. Come on, NPC, you can do it!
I can't crouch all the aggros! Bro, I can't crouch stuff and they just all turn towards me.
I'm like, what the fuck, bro? We just joined you, finally. After y'all both stole the NPCs from me, man. I'm like, damn, they didn't even want to kill me. Like, bro, come on. Shorty. And why was they talking shit? His ass must have sent you a G invite. He's like, man, your ass over there playing with them motherfuckers, right? He's like, bro, what the hell? The best e-girl in A. Yeah. Let him get in, let him open. The trigger man, he on a bomber. Bro, he just chased you all the way down the hill. He is dedicated. And right back to see you. Oh! He'll knock the wall down.
Face with tears of joy, you plucking them up.
Really, bro? Alright. I'm gonna save you from that. This guy is hitting me. Right, low case.
Roll so mean I'm have to come out in 6 days to surprise everyone with a Zilla build and bring my bomber.
That dude just buys our
pack till the gang switches.
Yeah. They are tanks? Bro, they tanks. Fuck. See, they all tanks. I'm just running there, Thomas. They take no damage, bro. These motherfuckers take no damage. I killed the two motherfuckers who got brain. Ah, that's two fuckers, man. See him back there behind the spiller? Move to the back.
Ah, oh, that was an enemy negate. I didn't realize that shit.
Damn. Where are you
bro,
at?
I'm sure. Gonna... Oh, I just rest up. Sorry, cause I gotta be right back anyways. But, no, that shit didn't even light up as enemy negate. That was crazy.
You towards the front wheel? Alright. top. Up there, bro. I'm not going up there. Thank you.
Damn, 24k health like 2018.
Hey, y'all back here, Sid? Well, you outside the damn wall, huh? Yeah. Keep going, keep going. Jump down, it's a blue ball grouping out of the tower from here. Jump down. Fuck, I froze. There's a bottle here over there. Need to get out, come to a spell. I'm headed to it. I got my back to it, the empty tower. They're shooting from the wall. Just a couple of ribs right here. Talk to this little gentleman now. Man, this is just a big ass free for all of this bitch, bro. This shit fucking big. So fucking laggy though. Oh, it done lag. No wonder Blues keep coming back. Reds and blues over there. They wet my damn fingers for a second there. I've been kiting and shooting motherfuckers. This is a funny stuff. Backwards. Be backing up. They let me get us in here. I'm off to the side. There. Oh, that's fiber moves here. My first can't even kill shit, so that they're so damn tanky. Maybe empty that little bit of heat on him. I had to drop off the wall. He was getting over the street and I fucking killed my ass here. No, I wasn't going. you gonna come to a motherfucking stalemate, nigga. I know, it's getting stale as hell. Everybody tanky as fuck too, bro. Yeah, there's a bunch of ball groups. Ball group here, ball group there, ball group everywhere. Man, just imagine the defense today. The defense. Bro, I'm about to watch the screen while I smoke a cigarette. Oh, I'm here. Gonna run. Out of this one day, bro.
Yeah.
time in this bitch. Do whatever the fuck you want to do. Now your ass gonna fill out the key? Front door open. Trying to run back in. AD on the front door. Jeez.
Face with tears of joy. This morning has been very interesting. Diving Pro with 37k health floor DPS. I'll come back as for a few to kill the PNDC.
Yo.
I ain't come back, huh?
Yeah, no, I took the dog out and I made some coffee.
Bruh, you just missed the motherfucking craziest fight at Lessie, bro. We was just running around and that bitch is killing shit.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, bro. It was like two or three different ball groups in this bitch, man. Red, blues, everywhere. She was everywhere, bro. It was nuts. But while it was just action packed. Then it started to die down as, it just got to being just the ball groups running around fighting each other, and then us few solos here and there.
Hell yeah.
AD finally won that shit, bro. Damn, I only got 8K AP for that shit. I was in that month. We was in there. This whole time you've been gone, we've been in there.
Damn. That's crazy as hell.
Been nutty. Ah, shit. I had to make for some good ass stream content for GF, bro. Good ass guys, like, bro, that shit was fucking fun. Oh, shit, have a free ass that made an alt. Came over here on the damn alt to talk shit to GF. Man, my frames keep freezing. Took their ass 8 hours, man, to turn this quest in. I'm high as hell, man. This morning been crazy. This shit been nuts, man. I got a few clips and everything like that. This shit been
hell yeah. The morning be the best.
Yeah, it's been a good morning. Whole bunch of good fights. JP, I made in there. I made over 100K in there. Run around killing motherfuckers, made over 100K. That ain't bad. That's fucking being pretty good. Shit. How long we was in there? Go to BRK. You calling out a hot spot, bro. Yeah! They already hitting KC front door. He on the warden, heavy attacker. Dude ass about to die. Yeah, knew it.
Taking longer than I'd
got one right there, two. Got a barcode. On your six, bro, you got one right there. This dude is super tiny. He ate two motherfucking balls. Holy shit, my whole game just tweaked. You grabbing that motherfucker, man? Oh, I thought that ass grabbed it. I was like, boy, you better let KP run that bitch and squish it. You probably can get it back, though. No, not without Street. Bunch of reds coming in through the front door right now. It's a whole shit ton of them. I'm about to spawn up at Har. I had did the reload screen, man. Motherfucker whacked my ass. Hell yeah, I seen it. I was watching the stream. You heard it was playing in the background. I had the damn volume up. I'm like, oh shit, double talking and shit. Oh no, it's good right now. Oh shit, motherfuckers is just running past the damn Columbine, bro. Yep. There's a couple motherfuckers going up out here. Ooh, oh, this is motherfucker. Yeah, I feel like it's fighting. Get these down. Yeah, y'all wife, don't quit while I was over there fighting fucking Blood Myth ass. This shit fucking glitchy as hell. I don't know if it's like my fucking frames or lagging or something. I had some crazy shit going on. I had to recompose myself, like, damn. Made that motherfucker feel confidence. Chow, man. Go chow. Let's go BRK chow. Oh, shit, we can even stay here. Say, yeah, we can actually get fights too, though. You know, EP on like that next big push is gonna be hard. Hard as a Janice. One of the two. Probably be here. check out the Genesis, man, and I'm gonna come over there. Well, never mind, it was like that shit. Shit. I was saying, I'm really, I'm about to come up there. What the fuck? This is another freeze frame. Man, I fucking froze, man. I gotta restart this shit.
Game froze, bro. I'm restarting. Hello, Gia. Gia, and that goes for everyone in this chat. You better bag me when I die. I want all the saltiness.
Thank you.
face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
Thank you. Yeah.